Kuya, hindi po ako graduate ng Maritime. Pero gusto ko pong mag-seaman. Pwede po ba yun? Meron kasing tatlong department sa tanker at saka sa bulk or container. Unang-una, deck department, engine department, saka galley department. O, kung hindi ka graduate ng Maritime, doon ka sa steward department or galley department. Additional knowledge, tinatawag lang na seaman lahat, general, as in lahat. Lahat ng nagtatrabaho on board, kahit anong course na graduate, basta sumampa ka o sumakay ka ng barko, basta nagbarko ka, seaman ang tawag doon. Pero kapag graduate ka ng 4-year course na related sa maritime tulad ng marine transportation or marine engineering, marino ang tawag doon. So ang sagot is, pwede ka bang magbarko kahit na ang course mo, HRM, business ad, or computer science, computer programming? Yes, pwedeng-pwede po. Basta meron kang training. I hope nasagot ko ng maayos yung tanong. And kung may tanong pa kayo, comment lang. Mabalo!